the slaves of the false emperor, who dared claim it as their own, lie dead at my hand. I return your dark relic to you. I offer up this world and all those upon it. I ask for the reward that was promised.
You want to talk to your gods? I will send you to them.
Admitted, Titus. The power of chaos is within you, calling to this relic. Imagine the ultramarines dominating this galaxy in glorious conquest, with you at their head. Imagine the power you could wield.
As a slave to chaos, nothing you say can tempt me from the path of honor, or from avenging the deaths of my battle brothers.
You are no threat to me now, Ultramarine! Corrupt my flesh. Make me demon kind. Show this fool the true nature of.
Thank you.
is hopeless, Titus. I have the will of the Dark Gods behind me. But you, you have no one. And you will die here, alone. Killing my servants matters little. I am unassailable. The gods of chaos protect me with the very energies of creation.
You forget, Nemeroth. I am no stranger to the touch of the warp.
I see the Ultramarines are human, after all.
More than you know, Lieutenant.
Inquisition is here.
His injuries appear chaos inflicted. You are certain of this charge?
Captain Titus has been corrupted by chaos, Inquisitor Thrax.
I am no heretic!
You lie! Only an agent of chaos could withstand such warp exposure.
I sent the demon to oblivion.
But did you have unholy assistance? We must know. You will submit to my authority, Captain, or the Inquisition must conclude
that you have corrupted every Ultramarine under your command, not to mention those who stand at your side.
Ignore his threats. Come on.
The Inquisition will destroy you, Mira, and the Ultramarines will be forever dishonored. Leave my brothers and the Lieutenant alone. I will come with you. I do not know why I can resist the touch of Chaos, but I swear I will discover the truth.
We will discover many truths, Space Marine.
Codex Astartes leaves no room for doubt. You cannot touch the warp and emerge unscathed.
The Codex Astartes is a set of rules. They guide us, shape us as Ultramarines, teach us to hold duty and honor sacred above all. But how we live with those rules is the true test of a Space Marine. And you